One of my favorite scenes in a classic horror film is in The Alligator People from 1959. There's nothing particularly scary about this scene. It doesn't even advance the plot of the movie. But I gotta know, what is this thing? Is it a boat? Is it a car? Is it both? I don't know, but I gotta have one. Come back tomorrow and I'll show you another one of my favorite scenes from a classic horror film.